back on Bouche à Bouche. This is Delphine. I'm showing you in this video how to realize a mirror chocolate icing.
Yummy!
You will need 160 grams of double cream, 140 grams of sugar, castor sugar, about 80 grams of cold water, 150 grams of dark chocolate. The color of your mirror chocolate will depend on the quality of your chocolate, so you should better use a minimum 70% cocoa. And 2 leaves gelatin. Step 1, you will soak your leaf gelatin in cold water. Step 2, you will turn the water and the sugar into a syrup. So you put it in your pan and you boil it. Once it starts to boil, you add your cream and you turn your heat medium. And you leave it until it boils again. While you're waiting, you just break your chocolate. And as soon as it starts boiling again, you add your dark chocolate in the mix and you shake until it's smooth. Once it's smooth, you remove it from the heat and you add your gelatin leaves in the chocolate mixture. You drain it first, of course, and you mix until the gelatin melts well. You let chill your chocolate before you use it. To put it on my Wee Cakes, I've done a Wee installation. And then we just have to soak our cake with the chocolate. And here we go. Wow! We've turned 2 ugly cakes in something not too bad. I hope you will enjoy this recipe and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!